can't help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
She has to. Keep the torch alight. What is she doing?
Sigurd learns that Brynhild had once disobeyed Odin, and so he had her punished, stuck her with a sleep thorn, and put her body within a rampart of burning shields. Only a man who knew no fear would ever reach her. But like me, Sigurd is fearless, and passes through the flames, just as I did, and wakes the sleeping warrior girl. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion, runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception and power. Like Sigurd, the greatest young warrior of the North, you must learn the secrets of the runes to fight amongst the gods in hell.
Thank you.
Please move.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Shadow, listen.
But believe this, it was my mission to make you hate, to hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. Without it,
listen.
I fear you would have let go of your life. All this time, I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago.
Follow.
But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see down the veil of darkness.
And take me to the mountain
to trust him.
As deep as we can go.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
I know.
What else can she do? Nothing. She doesn't want to tell She's come this far. She wants to go forward. This means she wants to save Dillian's soul. She must listen to the shadow.
Hela's gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillian. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
No, she can't. It's too dangerous.
She's too weak.
She has the soul.
She is rotting. She is nearly dead.
She must defeat Hela.
There is no way she can defeat Hela.
She must.
Hela is powerful.
She must defeat Hela.
But she has Dillian's soul. But has she got only
Hela has Dillian's soul.
She must speak to her.
She must fight or she must go back.
She must find another way.
There is no reason.
There has to be another way. She can't find. Turn back.
She must.
She's strong enough.
She's strong.
Are you strong enough?
She's strong.
She can't.
You're strong enough.
Senua
is strong.
Yes, she is. She can see it.
The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken. She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before.
She can't fix it.
She's done it before.
She can.
She can.
She'll do it again.
How can she fix it?
How will she do it?
There must be a way.
You have to try.
The Northmen say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
Falta que me tenga que volver, no, parce.
She's hurt. She won't make it.
No one can bargain with Hela.
What does Hela want? What can she give her?
She could give her her own soul.
No.
Her soul's rotting.
She'd rather die.
It's a worthless soul. But it's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul. What more could she give? Cursed soul.
Of course she is, no matter what she does.
She can feel the lightning of her arm.
She can fight her. She can fight her at Ragnarok.
She's a warrior. She's come this far.
Hela will want to fight her.
Strong.
Her soul is valuable.
Hela will want her soul.
Hela.
In turn, she can take Dillian's soul and lay him to rest.
Hela. Hela. She can get his soul back.
She's so close to saving Dillian.
She can do it. She just has to be prepared to fight for it.
Few have come this far.
She can finally put him to rest.
What if
she falls at the final hurdle?
She won't.
Then Hela will take both their souls.
She will defeat Hela.
It's all for nothing.
If she doesn't save them, Saul will be eternally damned.
No.
He'll stay here forever.
Being tortured.
No. No.
She'll stay here forever. She's stuck.
Hela.
She will join Dillian in Hela.
Watch her.
See it. The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken.
She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before. You have to fight on.
Be powerful.
The final battle.
Get his soul back.
It's the final task.
Yes, it is. This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.